All right, breaking news coming in. Sources say that the government of India will reintroduce the bill to grant constitutional status to the National Commission for Backward Classes in the Lok Sabha in the coming session. This proposal was stalled in the Rajya Sabha during the last parliament session. Our senior news editor, Madhav Das, is joining us from the Delhi newsroom. Let's go across to him. Yes, Madhav, over to you.
Well, Swati, just to refresh our viewers' memory, in the monsoon session, we have seen how the bill was passed in the Lok Sabha. This bill basically grants constitutional status as far as the OBCs are concerned. And in fact, this backward class commission is something that is a pet project of this government, particularly the prime ministers, with the government and the BJP clearly focused on increasing and improving upon the social basis that traditionally support their party. We have seen an outreach to the SC community. We've seen outreaches being made to the OBC community this time round, and this is in the form of this OBC commission, which would look into the grievances of the backward classes. In a nutshell, what transpired last session was it was passed by the Lok Sabha, but amendments were passed in the Rajya Sabha, despite the government requesting opposition parties that this would delay the process of implementation. This included increasing the number of members from 3 to 5, including a woman member, among several other amendments. So now the government will have to bring this bill to the Lok Sabha once again, but coming as it does, bang in the middle of poll season, clearly, of course, once again, the government wanting to highlight its commitment as far as the backward classes are concerned, and that light certainly is expected to acquire a huge amount of political significance. So despite the fact that it wasn't successful in the last session, the government wanting to show its commitment as far as this bill is concerned as by bringing it within the winter session as well.
All right, the timing is very important here, and one will have to see what happens when the bill is reintroduced. Madhav, many thanks for joining us with those details.